I'm using far more cable than I need. I'm going to chop it when I get a chance to lower the distance between the transmitter and the antenna. But yeah, I'm just looking at the meter, the breakthrough line. I've got a long rod which covers this band. And
GHEXP, GHEXP, G3UVR calling GHEXP.
I'm not going to